In Sekiro, we come across Corrupted Monk, where we normally light up our katana like a lightsaber and then do battle, but you can beat this boss in one shot. Equip some fistfuls of ash or the firecracker prosthetic, sneak around the back from the left and spam until it reaches the stairs. Back up, walk it from this pillar and can do a death blow to finish. Easy. Now you know that.